こんにちは。塩浜 BTC 英会話教室の専任講師の鈴木です。今回のビデオレッスンはクイックレスポンスレッスン一般動詞編になります。この動画の使い方。この動画ではアメリカ人の先生が英語で質問をしますので、5秒以内に画面に向かって回答してください。質問の後、5秒後にまず質問文が画面に表示されます。その後、回答例の文が表示されます。間違っても問題ありませんので、言われた質問に対し、とにかく英語で話して答えていくのが重要です。この動画から得られるもの、質問に対し5秒以内で答えるということは、質問を英語で理解する必要があります。質問に対し英語で答えようと繰り返し頭を使うと、自然と英語回路が頭の中に出来上がります。つまりこのビデオレッスンで目指しているものは、あなたに英語脳を持ってもらうことです。一般動詞の注意。一般動詞、現在形の文は、一般的な事実や、いつもまたは時々起こっていることを表すときに使います。よって、今行っていなくても、いつもないしは時々行っていることに関しては、イエスで答えます。それでは、早速始めましょう。
Do you like English? Do you like English?Do you live in Sendai? Do you live in Sendai? Do you read a lot of books? Do you read a lot of books?Do you work in an office? Do you work in an office? Do you have lunch at home every day? Do you have lunch at home every day?Do you speak French? Do you speak French? Do your parents speak English? Do your parents speak English?Does the sun go around the earth? Does the sun go around the earth? Does it cost a lot of money to build a hospital? Does it cost a lot of money to build a hospital?Do you play tennis? Do you play tennis? Where do you live? Where do you live?Where does your brother live? Where does your brother live? What does this word mean? What does this word mean? How often do you take a bath? How often do you take a bath? What do you usually do after dinner? What do you usually do after dinner?Do you like chocolate? Do you like chocolate? Does your mother like chocolate? Does your mother like chocolate?What time do you usually wake up? What time do you usually wake up? Does your brother like soccer? Does your brother like soccer?Does it snow here often? Does it snow here often? What do you do? What do you do?Do you enjoy it? Do you enjoy it? What does your father do? What does your father do?Do you listen to the radio a lot? Do you listen to the radio a lot? Do you play the guitar? Do you play the guitar?Do you drink coffee? Do you drink coffee? How many languages do you speak? How many languages do you speak?Does your sister usually eat breakfast? Does your sister usually eat breakfast? Do you like classical music? Do you like classical music?Do you like your job? Do you like your job? Do you usually read a newspaper? Do you usually read a newspaper? What animal do you like? What animal do you like? What sport do you like? What sport do you like? What kind of food do you like? What kind of food do you like? Do you ride a bicycle? Do you ride a bicycle? How often do you eat in a restaurant? How often do you eat in a restaurant? Do you drink a lot of coffee? Do you drink a lot of coffee? Do you know what incredible means? Do you know what incredible means? How often do you study English? How often do you study English? Do you like ice cream? Do you like ice cream?
はい、それでは皆様お疲れ様でした。ぜひ定期的にこのビデオを繰り返しご覧ください。このビデオを見るときは英語の質問を日本語に直すのはやめてください。英語の質問を英語のまま理解するように努力してください。そうすることによりより早く英語の方が身につきます。それではどうもありがとうございました。